is it. We are in a maypole era here. This is kind of crazy. Forever. No reporting. There's no copywriting or racism here. Listen, man, this is so cluttered, but gives us the 13. Comfort 13. So, but stop echoing. What are you doing?
Chat,
echoing.
I'm watching.
My interface is so far from, like, effectively integrated right now.
Do you see Jeff and I watching you?
Well, I knew you guys joined up. I appreciate the follow, BTW.
Trust me, I'm game.
How? And how can I get in on this deal?
Oh, you're paying me.
Not in this economy, man. You're killing me, bro.
Hopefully. Alright, so everything's over here. I brought over the 4 eggs.
You brought the eggs, too? It's...
I think I brought 2 eggs for my game, and...
Oh my god.
2 eggs and frost cap that I brought over. I brought over that extra silver.
Nice.
So where to put these eggs? I don't know. Oh, and 2 pieces of black metal.
We must have a decent amount of...
I'd be goblin hunting.
You want... A furling genocide.
Yes.
Fueling. What the hell? Just throwing the eggs in the basement.
I got tired. I don't know where you were storing them, but I
don't either. I don't know either. That's fine. Those are unused, you know, unused chests. So. Now it's just a dank dungeon.
Yeah,
it's so lonely down there.
Yeah, just a lot of money.
Just a lot.
It's just the money things.
Yeah, where's Johnny Depp? We gotta get some pirates around here. There is a bed. There's this creepy looking bed down here.
Oh yeah, that was the...
That's just for comfort.
There's quite a reason that I don't remember.
It's for comfort, yo.
So. For comfort.
The end of my broken heart. Comfort. So what do you think? Oh well, I am kind of scared of activating fueling raids.
We hit the artisan table, we can work on that black metal stuff.
That is awesome.
Or we can continue to like just dip our toes into the plane to keep building up black metal, so when the time comes we're not like, we got 150 black metal and now it's gone. And I have an axe.
Yeah.
So it's like 2-1, and you know, watch the days tick by and we're killing. Not at all.
I just have a feeling I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die.
Yeah. I don't wanna die either. I talked to Joe about it today. He's like, you guys still play? Or I was like, yeah. Like, oh, he's like,
yep.
He said you guys are doing more bosses, and I was like, no. I was like, if you want, like, I got no problem with you.
Yeah, like, what's another, like, few days or couple weeks? We've been waiting for a while.
But that's why it's, like, I'm like, we're out of store. I'm like, we're right out of store. You can pretty much, like, do it anytime.
Yeah.
And yep. He's like, did all the prep loads. Digging a trench. But supposedly he can't attack on an angle or something.
You're
so,
saying that, yeah.
Anyway, so I was like, if you want to wait, because it would probably be a little easier with three people.
Definitely.
And you would get, I was like, you would get, like, was it artisan tears or dragon tears or something out of it. But I was like, you really won't be able to do much because it's kind of built on. Unlike some of the other prizes you get, like this one's built on other stuff. Like if you kill the elder, like with somebody else, you could still use that key and go into the crypts.
Yeah.
If you kill Ekathir or whatever, you can still use that. If you kill Bone Mass, you can still use the thing that he gives you. I don't remember what it was with the Bone Mass. The Silver Detector, you can still use that to detect Silver.
Yeah, it's open to all levels. So
it's like if you can't kill modern, you get like the piece to build something else, and maybe you can build it, but like on his own, he won't be able to kill a few to get anything black. He won't be able to get any black metal to do anything with it.
Yeah, it's definitely like experience dependent, I guess. That's what we bring to the table, but I miss Joe. Where the hell is Joey?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Joe, if you're watching, where are you, man? We're staking out Motor here. We have established stakeout teams at Motor site right now. Actually, I labeled it Motorhead. The portal or whatever. Or the site. Where is this? I have not been there in a minute. Hold on.
I haven't been there since we were there together.
Yeah, it's been a minute. Oh, I need food again. He's worthless.
Wait a second, you're eating food?
Well, like, bare bones. Hey, you should...
No.
Closing the kitchen? What are you doing? Wasting my food, but I'm gonna venture back to Gothenburg. No.
What?
Oh, shit. I almost fell into the portal. I mean, I want to come back, but...
Not like that.
Oh, goodness. That's another thing we should do, like tame a couple of loxes, you know what I mean? Actually completing the roof here at Motor. I never finished it. So weird. Oh, you're invalid. Jesus. Saying invalid placement. It's like, no, you're invalid. Whoa, what the? Oh.
Oh, they're making a wolf tower.
Oh, yeah. They're doing the Cirque du Soleil. Those kooky wolves. What will they do next? go. Oh. Yo, send me some wood right now.
I was gonna take some wood.
Dude, there's like a lone birch tree next to motor. This is weird.
Lone birch tree.
Oh, actually, there are other trees nearby, but not really. It's really by its lonesome. I don't want to chop it down, I'll be honest. No, I'm good. Well, you could still bring it. I'm at motor. So it's like...
Oh, wow.
If you just enter Gothenburg, it's like the top right. It's the second floor, right side portals. Yeah. Oh, shit. These walls are being attacked by wolves. Holy shit, bring it, fools.
Who's being attacked by wolves?
There are wild wolves at motor right now. They're attacking. Not feeling so safe.
Yeah.
Alright, screw it. I'm gonna eat. Hi. Stick around. Oh, and a one-star fueling. He's like kicking my ass. Alright. Item prevents me from teleporting. What is preventing me?
Oh yeah, like the black metal.
Oh, dude, this guy... Dude, he snuck it in my pocket, so I'd be trapped. Piece of shit.
I was knocking those walls down.
Dude, holy shit, dude.
I'm not going there. You're on your own.
No, I'm back.
I got wood, though. Yeah, I got wood for you.
Like, that was a love tap, but it hurt. So, I did kill one wolf, though.
Nice.
No, there's two wolves left there and a fueling. They're probably fighting each other, though. Thanks, man.
I'll be back.
Blah. At this point, it should just tell you to get a life. Day, get a life. Never.
What are you doing?
stop and collaborate and listen.
I'll do one of those.
I forgot if it's no, it's one, it's one comfort. That's right. So. Yeah, but the key is it's unique, so you could stack it to it increased our comfort to 13. That's the big thing. No, because I heard it goes up to, 17? I forget.
So what is it missing?
I think a throne is one, I forget.
An altar.
Maybe.
And,
maybe we start bringing wolves to Motor, or to Göbekli Tepe or Motor.
What's the closest?
Man, that's a trip, no matter how you cut it. I mean, we could launch out of Roma. We could do the whole thing where we either you know, voyage around this continent, or we run through it first with the boat materials.
Yeah.
Kind of thing. Just build it on the east coast. The thing is, we'd be running through like the plains, I think. Yeah, if we go that route, we bring the wolves there, we could establish... Oh wait, let me see. What do you think? We'll like start breeding wolves at Motorhead?
Yeah.
I guess so, right? It's right next to them. It's basically the mountain. So they'd be right at home. We wanted to try to do it, we just have to make that boat. Where is our boats again? It's not Magellan. No, we went to it's probably a bone mass, right? Let me check. Shit. Yeah, we're gonna have to get some new materials. New raw materials, I guess.
Anomalous.
Missed the treetop village. Alright, so. Oh my god. Castor and Pollux and Namor. These guys are legends.
What did you say to me?
I said you're fired.
Oh. Hold on.
You're being arraigned. You were hiding nuclear codes in your bathtub. What are you doing, bro?
Studying them in the bath.
Oh, okay. Like, you're worse than the Biden crime family. I'm sorry, so I'm gonna offend all 1.5 viewers here.
Oh, I'm rebroadcasting.
Oh man. Am I gonna get famous? Oh god, help us. Oh, there we go. So we have a boat confirmed. Boat confirmed.
Not boat.
No T-Pain though, but boat is here. Anything in? Oh my god. This is just what I need. There's 15 copper on this boat. Oh shit. I said no autographs, man. Oh Jesus.
That's right, we did truck combo.
Oh man, they're trying to break the boat. Now I break them.
Well, he's in there forever, now they're trying to break it.
I know, fuckers. They're like, it disappears when you leave, we can't attack it.
That was a chance.
It's a technicality in the engine. Nope. Wind accounted for. Bam! So this boat is pretty healthy, but it's useless to us. Well, it's not useless. You could do the old, you know, server quit trick. You want to disassemble it, you know, etc., whatever.
You could take the whole boat to the portal.
Can you? What?
Yeah. The only thing that's weird about it is nails, and nails are transportable.
Oh, I thought you couldn't transport nails for some reason. My mind is a little blown right now. Well, the real question is, do we have to break it down? Like, do we have materials? Wait, what does it cost?
Well,
just to build it, build a new one. And don't we have a second boat? Where is...
There's a boat in Roma.
Is it in Roma? Like the...
It is up here in Roma.
A long boat?
John will be the only other place I think we have a boat. It is a carb, I think.
For some reason, I thought we brought two here, but I guess it was... I'm thinking Magellan we had two at one point.
Yeah.
Yeah, long ship. 100 iron nails, which we could make. We could make a new one if we wanted. Yeah, it's 40 ancient bark, 40 fine wood, 10 deer hide. You want to try this? Give it a shot. Wow. Well, we're not fighting a motor at least. Unless you wanna.
I want you to go
do
it, and then if it goes okay, I'll jump in. What's that?
Okay, Starscream. Whatever.
Mega truck.
I really actually want to see the rise of the beast transformer.
Yeah. Is that out?
I don't think so. For some reason, I don't think it's out. Maybe it is. I could be wrong. It's actually unknown. It's the most known cast in Transformer history.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's literally like no big time. Not even B-list actors. They're just new faces.
Shit, let's play that right there.
I'm not saying they're bad or anything. It's just they're fresh blood. The treetop village.
Stop this gear.
You said he saw locks? There's at least one lox always near there. I think on the north side.
Yeah.
I need to eat. Over here, or powdered toast, man. So I'm gonna make. I'm sorry, I meant to go get the materials. What am I doing? Shut it. 100 iron, go. 100 iron nails, I'm sorry, go. We do have 100 iron, so, but it's scrap, it's probably still scrap mode. You're welcome. Doing God's work over here. the forge repair. Okay, so. Investing 10 iron into this? I don't know, man. We're breaking the bank here.
You said it was okay. I said just blow up the shit you got. Get the nail.
No. We need a fleet. Now I'm thinking we just need a fleet of boats. So, 40 fine, 45, yeah, thank God I went on a moderate fine wood harvest. Alright, what else? Wait. No. Am I just... Where is the, oh, it's outside, the ancient bark?
You
know about? I'm stoked. Oh, no, I found it. I think it's 40. Am I just making something? Okay, yes. Deer hide 10. Oh, I got the materials. I got them. I got them. Damage extra. Metal detector didn't go off. I'm so nervous. I was running. Okay, Alright, so, you ready? Guess what, we're departing from Roma.
Alright.
What do you think, like, maybe 20 wolves? 21, just in case? I don't even know why I was bitching about bringing boat materials through a portal. We'd be building a boat at Roma. Wait, what's up?
I just think that too. It kind of makes sense. Especially if you're using it for boats.
Oh. No workbench nearby? Fuck you, man. Alright. I want to see that spot again. Oh my god, look at him, look at him.
Historical battlefield.
Yo, how you moving so fast? That's crazy, man. Hacks. Fucking cheater, man. Clearly modded your game, bro.
Modderizer.
Modderhead. Oh! I already did it. You don't have to smelt. I did it.
I saw.
I got you. You obliterated or no?
Oh yeah.
Okay. So check it out. I wish you could name the boats.
Yeah. Oh wow.
Check it out, dude.
20 wolves on here or what? Nighttime, let's get some service.
You ready to do this or try it? I guess. Let's see. At least a stat. Oh, wait, let me bring some. I guess some wood.
Coors Light.
Michael Coors. Coors Light. Michael Coors Light, yeah.
Yeah. That's that, Hand-bag guy, right?
The who?
What?
What, a chicken butt?
No. Oh, you know? We killed Mara already. Hour.
You killed Mutter already?
Yeah, we did it. We did.
If we kill him, we what?
He would have the sailing power to get the
I heard that's a pretty good buff or whatever.
It's like only really good as a niche thing. You're not doing a ton of sailing.
Yeah. It's a waste on land, I guess.
Yeah. You're like Aquaman.
Hey, Jason Momoa is cool.
Oh.
Amber Heard, not so cool. Kind of batshit crazy, just a smidge, but just a smidge.
That's what we're doing. I remember.
I actually just wanted to hang out with you on the boat. It's been a while.
Well, now it's daytime, no
service. Person who touches the pole first doesn't have to drive. What you want me to, what's up? You want me to, you usually steer, it's, I could use, I'll steer to this time if you want.
Are we going now?
Sure, yeah, we just have to bring the wolves on board. We'll go to the drop off. What? Alright, 19. And they make a cub. In transit. Wouldn't happen though. There'd be too many. That would be cool though. If you bring like 3 or 4, they would probably give birth.
I mean, that's the idea, is that we're not taking as many as we need to be able to throw.
No, this is gonna be the greatest invasion since D-Day, okay. In wolf form. In pog form.
I remember Al.
Now he's back. In pog form. Alright. Can I make it? Oh yeah, Carl Lewis, suck it.
aggressive and it's swinging under.
Shit, I'm gonna have to pull him from the perimeter here. Let me see. I choose you. I definitely choose you. And then... oh, it's a reg wolf. Maybe he's just gonna have to come. Come along. Hey! So mean of you. You put that down. Put away the knife. You're gonna hurt their feeling. You're gonna hurt his feelings. They actually came through like flawlessly. There's no. They're also like in line and everything. They're very excited. Oh my god, they're gonna push me off the fucking deck.
That's why. It's a good sign.
The good sign. What a reference. Is Macaulay Culkin and Elijah Wood, is that correct?
Macaulay Culkin definitely. I don't know who the other guy was.
I believe it's Frodo himself. Oh, dude, here's a great fucking... oh my god! Oh my, don't go! Dude!
Where'd we go?
Cause that fucking gray showed up. The other one's not in the boat, though.
Well, that moves you.
No. Stay. Stay.
No, he's gone.
No.
Calm down that one.
Can you imagine the one that's on the boat is the regular? Not even.
Well, these guys are better swimmers.
You know what? I'm an idiot. We should have built this boat in the east coast. Well, I guess no, we had to do it this way to bring the wolves on the boat. Actually, it doesn't really matter. Well, I guess it does. Because they could swim. They don't have to necessarily be on the boat.
Yeah. It's not a huge distance when you go here.
Yeah. What do you think? We should dismantle this and just try to... we'll run. We'll break it for the east.
Well, it's daylight.
Sure. Alright. I guess let's do it. Oh, wait. Bring the boat as close to the shore as possible. Or not. Listen to me, my fucking boat. There you go. Of course, the wind is gonna be like square against us. That's so dumb.
The wolves are pushing.
So dumb. Stupid wind. Or lack thereof.
Just keep it on level one.
Yeah.
That's the worst.
God. So dumb. That's right. Keep pushing it. It's actually pretty good. Maybe I'll do a full spin. Screw it.
Okay,
Maybe just disassemble it here. I'm just afraid of the materials going to the bottom. Or do they appear in a floating box? I forget.
I think the storage contents.
All right, we're gonna go this. Oh, let's go. Let's go. The wind might actually be kind of in our favor now. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Turn right to the left.
And to the right. Back now, y'all. Roger. There you go. Catch that wind. Catch it. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. Alright. Can't even break it down? Why? Am I missing a crafting table, you piece of shit?
No, you can't break it down.
Yeah. Sorry, Wolfie. Poke it, poke it. Of course, it's moving backwards. This could be, so dumb. Thank you, sir.
Full sail.
Not the university. It's my new silver dagger. Oh, yeah. Yeah, buddy. You might have to pick up the materials. I don't have enough space. I got half of it. You could bring, if you could pick up the, wait, the nails? Did you pick up the nails?
I have nails.
Okay.
I have nails and fine wood.
Yeah, I have the deer hide and ancient bark. Wait, you need... That looks like extra. How much deer hide do we need? 10?
Deer hide.
That's right there. I can't even pick that up. You know what? I'm gonna drop, didn't we have a chest here somewhere? Screw it. I'll bring it.
Yeah.
I just have too much, wood on me. It was for, you know... I wanted to bring wood over, but I thought we did have a chest here.
Right here.
Is there what? Hold on. You guys stay here. Stay. God. I keep saying moderate. That's like the word of the day for me. All right, let's recruit a couple wolvies. And be on our way. Oh wait. Come on. Where'd they go? Where are you going? Oh my god, get over here. No, no. Oh my god, I'm gonna die, actually. Holy shit, dude, I'm gonna die out here. Oh, wait, no. I jumped into the, like, water with no food. Don't worry. I found a rock. It saved me. Alright, that wolf is long gone. I'm not even gonna chase him.
There's a... Drake.
What?
There's a Drake attacking the Draugr town.
What the...
I just knocked him out.
Is that even, like, a thing? Is it a raid? It has to be. How else are they, like, showing up?
I don't have a
message
from
the
train. There's another one. That's so weird. Frostbite. And a wolf carcass. Another wolf carcass. Another wolf. These are all one stars.
Huh. Interesting. Go this way, buddy. Alright. Say five to six wolves is my proposition.
Another frost.
A wolf must have died. I just picked up a trophy. Oh no. How? I equipped these wolves with jetpacks. Damn, that sucks. Do you have an idea how many? I mean, this is inevitable. Like, you know, stupid drakes or even bats could do this.
I have 8
wolfmen. Wow. That's possibly just 2 elites.
Well, I think it was definitely at least one. There was at least one, I think, 2-star, and the rest were 1-stars. So, like, 4 1-stars.
There's a high chance it's 2, because that's all we really have here. We have like a couple regular wolves, but...
Alright, so I'm doing this.
I got 3 on me right here.
Do you want me to take some?
Yeah, I mean...
Yes,
take at least 2. 3 if you want. We could have 6, I don't care. I mean, we could repopulate this place in 2 days, like 2 seconds. So much random shit already. Hold on. Stay right there, buddy. I'm just dropping some shit off. No, I need that. Alright. Okay, we're gonna head east. We're gonna have to go around. We can't go up the stairway to heaven. I'm sorry, we don't even have to. We're so, well. Then we should go around. Yeah, let's go around. Let's go this way. Kind of at the edge of the wall, anyway. Slightly longer way, but... Alright, everyone pass through. And I'll seal it off. Oh no, you don't. These fucking boars, dude.
They try to sneak out. They smell over the door.
That's basically it. Obviously, there might be a troll nearby. I remember seeing one way closer than I thought. Like, it's almost like the devs added it to, like, throw off everybody. Alright. We go... Our aim is... Oh yeah, so yeah, it'd be like this way, basically that. Let me see. Yeah. Give you a visual heading. There is a potential troll ahead. Get him. Hey. Oh shit.
What?
Fucking blob. It's her fucking nemesis.
Oh.
You're right?
Found a whole bunch of killed deer here.
Oh. I think I see deer. Oh no, it's you. It's you guys. Okay. Alright, bolo, right? On for locks and such.
You wanna take all the walls?
Yeah, I was gonna say we could delegate. If you wanna do it that way, that's cool.
Alright.
I'll take them. I'm gonna take them. Wait, stays? No, no.
Well, maybe because they're under my control, so.
Right, I gotcha.
There's a lock right ahead.
Come on! This guy's running around. I can't get him. There you go. Jesus Christ.
Oh, this great red line is that they're beating on.
Alright, I'll pull him out of range, so hopefully.
There's a lock, like, right ahead, too. Go this way.
We might have to go through the mountain, you think?
I hear a few, like...
Let's see if we can cut through the mountain.
I didn't hit him.
I actually died, like, right here.
Over here? Where? I think that's what
the day 581. Is that the original, isn't that the Dracula house?
Oh, shit, there he is. Spear trucker. Well, he literally
is. Yes. Oh, and there's a tar pit.
Okay. Oh, he's on an angle. This, you know. Ah.
You alright?
And this feeling won't sit still, and I got this needle swarming around me.
Shit.
Alright, this needle's dead. Feeling's dead.
Nice. I'm going right through the mountain.
Oh, there's another one. Another one. There's a whole village of them. Get out. Get out. Just get them out. Get them out. Get them out.
We're way in the mountains.
There's a whole, like, village of them. I'm pretty sure there's going to be ones and twos in there. Shaman, protect me.
Oh, my God. You want to come up the mountainside? We're just going to cut right through this thing.
Yeah. We might want to just camp in the mountain.
Feel so safe, oh my God. Chilling, we're telling, you know, telling stories.
Veterans come in, it's me.
Got myself a couple of wallpapers right now.
Alright.
Yo, chill, chill, chill. Let me take a picture. Yeah. Oh, what the hell? I just screwed it up. Not bad. I think I got some good ones. Pretty nice.
I was trying to watch it.
Yeah, we're looking, it's the right stuff right here. Alright. One of them ate a deer, so like their health. Nice little regen.
I got 24. I think 20 deer meat.
Ooh. Always thinking. Pretty hefty, but we could take them. little assist for you.
Yeah, I'll just switch to the light metal. What's the good ones?
True.
Bad guy for go.
Is that the plan? Probably is the plan, isn't it?
Well, once it gets daylight, maybe.
Okay, let's let me see the lay of the land here. That tar- is there a- yeah, fucking tar pit, so dodge that. There's a lox down here. Oh, nice.
What?
The hell? Oh, fuck you.
Where?
Got him. I think- oh! It's a skeleton. Fucking bitch. Oh no, no, I forgot. I fucking forgot they can get on fire. So dumb. Okay. My bad. Immolation. Why are you giving me deer meat? Alright, here you go. You got a voice. Do I have to let you go?
Right, huh. Their exclamation point is right now.
Yeah, that's oh, that's true. What are they look? What's happening?
There's two exclamation points left, and they're not. Yeah, they're eating now.
Oh, good, thank God.
And the two that have exclamation points already eaten.
Well done.
There are other people.
They're good. Sick.
Now they're going to mate with each other.
Wonder what they're looking at. Dracula house, there's a lox and a tar pit. It's basically a horrible situation.
Let's go this way. It's a big unknown.
Yeah, we're gonna have to loop around, go north, then east.
There's another Dracula house over that way.
Man. Lead the way. Oh no, Drake! On. Oh my god! Shit.
Oh god, no, it's a brute. A berserker.
I think one of my wolves just died.
I count four. There's a berserker down there. Yep, here's his body.
Fucking Drake, dude.
There's a berserker right below me.
Literally, he had like one volley and killed him. Where is he?
He's right below me. Right down there.
Oh shit. The hell? More like dead Zerker. What's happening, buddy? What's happening to your health? Nice. Oh. It's like my entire family died of heart attacks. Oh. Oh shit, dude. Why can't I pick? Oh. Yeah. I see that. That Skeeto. He's still here, I see. Oh! Nice. Alright, we're coming. That's our signal. Eagle has landed. Let's go. Whoa, they can't slide down. Oh man, this could be bad. Oh, here we go. So they're gonna take an alternate route, but it wasn't that bad. They may mate now, right? We might have a...
They can, if they're not...
I hope not, because we're not going to take care of that cub, you know that. This is uncharted territory for me.
Yeah, I'm just trying to make it to the shore.
Alright, careful, that's a tar pit, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a tar pit thing.
Oh, and two loxes, oh my god. How do we... Alright, we're gonna have to kinda go close to the tar pit. And there's a death skeeto right here. Watch out, it's coming.
Oh. Come on,
bud. Oh shit, they're gonna fucking give birth. Get him, boy. Yeah. That tar pit scares the shit out of me. You think. Let's try to loop this way, honestly. Go east.
Okay.
Like way around the loxes, maybe. I'm trying to see what's up here, though. Might be some rando fueling. Here. Where are you at? Okay. I'm gonna buff. Oh my god, locks. Hope to see you. Oh my god, dude.
Is that what we're making it to? Yeah, right? But it's gonna be more planes. Until we get like there.
Is it?
Sell out that way.
Oh. So what can I do without? Here, you want to take this too?
I got
freeze gland.
Yeah, I got that. I got eyes.
I got wolf shield. Meat.
I got wolf meat. I got deer meat.
That's good. I have two slots now.
And
nice. Nice. Yeah, if you got the food to spare, I won't. I approve. I think they can, like, they like pop right in.
Yeah, I think we're gonna be rushing.
I could make like a staircase, but
I can't move at all.
Well, you know what? That'd be too much.
Nah, they're gonna swim.
Yeah, we're just fuck it.
There's nothing in the ocean that can hurt me more than this. Oh my god. Literally, the wind is right ahead of us, and it's pushing us into the picture walls of the oceans.
Agreed.
Behind us? Nope.
You just have to slow down. Holy shit, what are they doing? Kinda. Well, they officially disappeared. Hold on. Yeah, just chill for a minute.
I'm braking. I'm trying to go backwards.
Controls got a little wonky or something, I don't know. Wow, what happened to him? I'm about to cry. I mean, I'm not afraid of them. Like this, that they shouldn't disappear. They're probably just, lost. There you go. Well done. Yep. Nice. You slow, beautiful bastards.
Assholes. Stop! Now they're dying. They're dying because they're getting hit by the boat.
Awesome.
Stop touching the boat. Stop touching the boat.
They're just trying to help.
Stop touching.
Push, puppies. Push. Why would you book her to it? Don't do that.
Oh yeah, I'm just saying because of the way the wind is.
Yeah, it's a good wind, but we slow it down.
Stop.
You're pretty good actually, but
drop the drifting now. I think we're almost stopped now.
I guess I say for now we establish at Elder Marina, the old boat base we had there.
Yeah. Trying to get a little
dark. So I honestly do have to wrap it up as well. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, got fueling onlookers. Look, they're cheering us. Oh wait, slow it down. Or stop if possible.
I'll stop right now. I'm gonna start turning it away to the water. Right?
Yeah. Yeah, they're coming.
I don't see them. I'm looking back.
They're over there.
I'm away.
No, they're coming to us. I'm just saying the feel. I'm trying to point to the feeling.
Yeah. I don't see them either. Oh, I see the wolves. I got at least three.
Yeah, they're all there. We good.
Four.
Well, there's a nice chunk of land right in front of us here. Oh my god. Dude, I forgot this is Lock City.
This right in the middle.
Yeah. Oh my god,
and
yeah.
In the Black Forest. I'm gonna try to go right there.
Okay.
What's that? Is that what we built?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure. Fucking like, they like leg dropped our boat.
Cause like that little island over there is like plains.
Yeah, it was crazy. Oh my god. My blood pressure is rising. Hold on. Okay, I lost visuals on our puppies.
They're not going fast.
They're gone fishing. Or fuck.
Joe Pesci.
Not showing Joe Pesci and Glover. Come on, Riggs. God, where they go?
Why did they fight that lox?
Don't.
There's something in the water, like, over by the lox.
Oh, there they are.
Like a room. Can we not collect something? There's the wolves.
There might be,
Like, is that a grave that we just never collected right by those lox? Can you see it?
Let me see, because we have, like, a body. My body's there. Day 235. Yeah.
Like from a triple death.
It's probably because it's being goose guarded by four locks.
Yeah.
All right. And of course, there's planes on this side as well, but I don't see anything immediate.
We're trying to flip this fish.
This is pretty solid entry, so doesn't get much better than this. Well done, Capitan.
I wanted to turn it. I wanted to like flip it around.
Nope, nope, it's perfect. We're gonna summon a serpent to keep moving around.
We have to be in the ocean.
Hey, you made it. Yay.
Well,
yay, hearts for everyone.
Let's get a cup. Like, oh God, find out who's pregnant.
Maybe, shit. We could establish. We'll establish base, like, right here, maybe? Outside the old base? Let me see. Yeah, we could link them up eventually. Oh, yeah. I should get the fucking wood that was in the goddamn boat. Mm-hmm. 95% sure it's my grave. It's probably 100%. I don't remember you dying. I don't think you died there.
Wow, it's all still here. The workbench.
I'm sure. What? I don't have a hoe.
A hoe?
Do you have a hoe on you?
A hoe? Yeah, we got a hoe.
You mine,
There's also black metal in here.
You found my, my Dimmu Borgir Behemoth collection over there? Gorgoroth? Gorgoth? Whatever those fucking bands are. If possible, or just flatten this entire area. Yeah, that's a good start. Let's see this fire.
You wanna take the wolf inside?
If you can, that'd be great. But Sofa King. We Todd Ed.
We're inside. That's two.
Thank you. Yeah, I got the other two here, but I think I bit off more than I could chew. I could also start chopping up, but thank you. Something.
This little bush here.
To quote Kathleen Kennedy, I don't think, I do. I don't analyze, I just do. Yeah. Completely explains the sequel trilogy. Oh my god. It's a small, little army here. What the hell's going on?
It's the nighttime. It's Black Forest nighttime.
Yeah, I forget. How?
It's dangerous.
How scary! Oh my god.
But the good news is, you like wood. There's another one shopping coming.
Go inside, buddy. Ah. All right. Oh, what the hell? Okay, like a preliminary kind of framework here.
No door, just
yeah, no door yet. You break it down, whatever. Yeah. I'll clear it up. Get in here, but what the fuck? I swear to God. There you go. Well done. More Grey Dwarfs attacking?
Yeah. This is like the 10th one in a row. Like, I was like, alright, I'll just start, you know. They're gonna see it out there and start chomping.
Yeah, I know. It's tough, but I'll be slowly reinforcing these, you know, this whole structure. Maybe set up some earthworks, a little moat action. Who knows? I should probably wrap it up though. And here I am cutting a moat. Jesus Christ. I hate this game. Where'd you find the wood?
In the back, there's the chest inside.
Nice. All right. Oh, some baby?
No, I'm trying to get him to eat. Not a baby inside either. Shaman. Okay, I just heard a couple of born. As I was saying that.
Nice. I just realized they probably could have made a baby this whole time. Get, you know.
I thought they were going to. Got a baby.
Never doubted it. Nine away. Actually, looking at it, this new wolf pet, it kind of looks like a boat wreck.
What?
Looks like a boat wreck. Boat, like, wreckage. Feel so safe, oh my god. Fade him a little more again. Yeah, I got one. Alright. Oh yeah, I dropped some food. Well, it looks like you have food here anyway. To do anything? Too bad. Bye.
Yeah, upload virus. Actually, you know what? I'll take this one. Do you want copper here?
Yeah. I don't really need it, but.
Actually, you know what? It's unsmelted copper.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so that should probably go back. I'll take that with me. Get that out of here, so. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have a use for that.
Wherever I log it, if I log it to our game again, I'm screwed because I'm doing it here. But I'm probably going to log it to my game sooner than.
Roger. Alright.
Daddy.
Nice little session, but GG. Thanks for playing.
You're welcome. So recorded.
Oh, for life. Until that, until that solar flare, this shit's, this is on the internets forever. Sandlot style. Alright, fool.
Alright.
Maybe, tomorrow. We'll see. GG.
We'll see.
Clown. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for watching.